Tôi tên là Nguyễn Trưởng, tôi sinh sống trong quận Alameda.
Và là My một name is Nguyễn Trưởng. I'm living in Alameda County and a member of the Vietnamese Leadership Council at Asian Health Services. I'm here today to share a story of a friend of mine. 11 years ago, my friend had a heart attack and was rushed to the hospital for a triple bypass surgery. At the time, he had health insurance through the company. He was only responsible for a small portion of the cost. After his recovery, he returned to the company, but they didn't accept him. He later worked another job where he had health insurance. His health during this time was quite well. After 7 years, his company moved to New York and he was laid off. He worked part-time and purchased his health insurance on his own. Due to his medical history, the insurance coverage was extremely expensive and he was only able to afford emergency coverage only. He began to ask for medications from friends. He used the medications sparingly. In January 2006, he felt a chest pain and was brought to the emergency room. Unfortunately, he passed away from cardiogenic shock. My friend passed away from a lack of health insurance without regular checkups and not enough medications. His life could have been saved otherwise. Hopefully, this story will help us realize how important health insurance is.